아, 그 받침 시원해. 받침. 아, 까와이. 아, 까와이.
아이고, 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 아이고. 아이고, 이쁘다.
에? So pretty.
아, 이래 까와이.
저기.
요이 셔. 하이. 세시다, 하이. 네.
아디아디랑 스디스디랑
아라리가 났네.
쭉 하나 쭉 하나 쭉 하나 쭉 첫째 납시오. 하나 쭉 하나 쭉 하나 쭉 하나 쭉
둘째 납시 막내 납시오.
진이 아 도착.
어떻게 될까? 같이 해야 돼. 같이 밑에 가.
어디 볼까?
좋아. 아 가와이.
어? 이거는 계속 해야지.
아, 노노.
노노?
오케이. 자. 자.
어? 어? 오케이.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Lunar Year. 새해 복 많이 받으세요.
새해 복 많이 받으세요.
작가사마.
작가사마.
작가사마. 작가사마. 요가 타임. 요가 타임. 요가 타임. 작가사마.
이샤.
아. 새해 복 많이 받으세요.
어, 시디디.
아, 새해 복 많이 받으세요. 잘했어. 아, 잘했어.
사카사마.
사카사마. 여보세요. 아!
사카사마였다. 맙.
새벽하고 저는 말 타고 이제 돌아가는 거야? 어?
아, 멋있어.
응?
응?
오케이, 오케이.
잘했어. 아이 먹을까? 아이 먹을까? 아, 좋았어.
하고 촬영하는데?
아씨, 이러시면 안 돼요.
어? 오래.
봐봐.
봐봐.
봐봐. 야. 아. 야. 어. 땡큐 갓 포 더 푸드. 맘마. 맘마 이타다키마스. 고모 삼촌 땡큐. 세이 땡큐.
땡큐.
야.
새해 복 많이 받아라.
응. 효도하고.
맘마.
응. 해피 뉴 이어. 새해 복 많이 받으세요.
새해 복 많이 받으세요.
전 맛있어? 응?
그래.
마!
시간.
마!
Yes, yours. 마!
마? 마?
뭐? 뭐수? 얼리 픽업. 난 너는 모르고 있어. 대신 당하실 거라는 걸. 어? 응?
응?
응? 왜? 알고 때리는 거야?
어? 응?
둘이 잘자. 엄마하고 삼촌이 어? 응? 집 지키고 있을 테니까.
응? 넣어서.
어?
아, 나니.
뭐야?
자기들.
힘들이 그냥.
안녕하세요.
하이.
Where
are we going?
Temple court.
Date night without our girls. Can I see your hands? We're not carrying anything. We're not carrying.
No backpack.
No diaper. No strollers.
No plates. No cups.
Yeah.
This way.
Order me drinks.
Hey, I'm gonna get old fashioned.
Okay.
And he's gonna get tuxedo number two.
Tuxedo number two. And old fashioned. Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day.
Actually, today's not actual Valentine's Day, but since my sister, auntie, and uncle are here in New York City, we decided to have an early Valentine's Day dinner.
Adults only.
Adults only. This is first time in almost 2 years?
Yeah. 2 years, yeah.
So I checked my phone. The last dinner date just the two of us had was March 5th, 2020. Mm. Right before the lockdown. In New York City. We never thought that would be our last dinner date. So
let's have fun tonight.
Yeah, it feels so weird to be out without our girls.
Yeah, it is. Welcome back.
I am YouTuber. Do you think our girls are sleeping?
Hopefully. Oh. We can check. Also, let's check what those two adults are doing.
Oh, they're not sleeping. They're moving around. Not sleeping. What about auntie and uncle? Are they doing a good job? So we have cameras all over our place because of our girls.
No privacy.
No. Mm. They're eating dinner. No. Enjoy dinner, sister. Thank you. And your main?
Duck.
Yours is duck?
And
then I'll have lamb.
Yes. And we have to decide which wine we're gonna have.
Daddy, is this our appetizer?
I can't put this in my nose.
This is on the house. Daddy, is this our main dish?
Chateauneuf du Pape.
Chateauneuf du Pape.
We found auntie's favorite wine.
2003 or 1998?
1998?
1998. Wow.
That must be... Let's not check the price. We're not gonna drink that. Mushroom.
And... Appelsabin.
Foie gras. Foie gras.
I'm really worried that you'll be so sad after your sister leaves.
But I'm more worried about our girls.
That's true.
I realize now it's how difficult and challenging it is to raise kids with no family members around. I mean, we have good friends, they visit us, you know, they play with our girls. But I think it's different, you know, when you have family members around the kids. They just grow so much and they know they're loved and they just blossom. We could tell how their behavior changed, how brighter they become. So yeah. Hopefully auntie can come back, visit soon, uncle too, and my parents, your parents, you know.
Beautiful, two together. Like us, yeah?
Ta-da! Are you drunk?
It's been a while since Daddy went on his bathroom break. I wish him all the best. Daddy, best of luck.
So there was a long bathroom break.
Huh? No poo-poo?
Are you sure?
No.
I really want to say happy Valentine's to our girls. Our younger one, older one. You're gonna have so many, many fun and happy Valentine's in your life. Valentine's Day in your life. Just remember, Appa and Daddy love you, okay?
We love you.
Love you.
And I love you, Appa.
Who? I love you back.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Let's get out and go home.
Yes. Let's go back and meet our girls.
Yes.
Thank you, Nuna.
Thank you, Nuna.
Sister, also known as auntie and uncle, for letting us have this great date night.
감사합니다.
To be honest, but we're tired, yeah? We want to go home and sleep. Good night.
Good night.
Happy Valentine's Day.